for what it did to us and you.